Is that even on at all?
已经在录了。
I don't know what you're saying.
Okay. 现在已经started了。
错了。
Yeah.
已经在录了。
Okay, okay.
重新来，重新来。
Mr. Comic, hello, Mr. Shaw.
Hello, Tina.
Hello, Tina.
Hi. I heard you are doing lots of videos and you are going to send those videos to all over the world. Can you explain what are they? I heard it's about end of the school year performance.
Yes, Mr. Shaw, no.
In China, we're one of the first countries to resume the school year during this global pandemic. So with our kids being back at school and other kids across the world still at home and unable to return to school, we thought it'd be a great idea to send some messages of love, care, support and send them all across the world. And being the performing arts teachers of the school, you know, we do that through art.
Yeah, this sounds great. Where is this idea from?
The idea came from you, Tina.
Really?
Yes,
from me?
It's all your
fault. I don't even know that.
Yeah. Tina, you sent me a video and it was Danny Boy performed by Chinese kids.
And
it was sent to people from County Derry. Mm-hmm. And that's where I'm from. I'm from County Derry and the song is from County Derry. So I thought it'd be fantastic to send a piece of art to each part of the world and the art is from that part of the world.It's a tribute. We're not going to try and emulate, copy exactly, but we're trying to teach the kids something about international language.
We had a limited amount of time.
Very limited amount of time.
We did our best.
Well, it's a hard work, yeah. I can say.
Thank goodness for nights. Yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, hope you all enjoy.
My name is Ken Armstrong. I am the head of school at BIBS Kunming, China. This year has been a very unfortunate year for the whole world with COVID-19. Our school always has a concert at this time of the year, but due to the restrictions of COVID, we have been unable to have that concert. But instead, our wonderful performing arts team has gone ahead and created a collection of videos.To be able to be sent out to the world to tell us and tell you that we're thinking of you around the world. We're thinking of our families, we're thinking of our children, we're thinking of our friends. Stay safe, everyone, and love to you all from BIBS Kunming.
Hi there, students. My name is Nick Garrity, and I'm the deputy principal for BIBS Kunming, which is in China.We have a performance by our MYP5 students, that's grade 10, singing Crowded House's Distant Sun. This performance is dedicated to Hayley Reed, who was a previous principal at our school and is now with you at Whangarei Intermediate School. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much.
name is Imogen Williams. I'm currently teaching at Beanstalk International Bilingual School in Kunming, China. My grade 3 class have sung the song Bridal Train by The Waves for you, the grade 3 class in Maccabi Rise Primary School. Enjoy!
Mr. Andre, I'm a PE teacher here at BIBS Bilingual School in Kunming, China, and I've been working on this video with our 7th grade students as a gift to Mrs. Ren and to your school and everybody in Indiana.
I can see the lover's strain. But darling, when I hold you, don't you know I feel the same? Cause nothing lasts forever, and we both know hearts can change. It's hard to hold a candle in a cold November rain. Do you need some time on your own? Do you need some time all alone? Everybody needs some time on their own. Don't you know you need some time even friends seems out to haunt me. But if you can heal the broken heart, wouldn't time be out to charge? Shadows still remain. I know that you can love me when there's no one left to wait. So never mind the darkness, we still can't find a way. It's not the last forever, even the cold November rain.
Sales, sóc el tutor de cinquè de primària al col·legi BIBS de Kunming, a la Xina, i esta actuació va dedicada als estudiants, als professors de l'Escola Sagrada Família, Col·legi Sagrada Família de Tortosa, allí on vaig treballar durant 4 anys, i espero que us agradi molt.
Thank you. My name is Mr. Ryan, and I'm a secondary English teacher here in BIBS in Kunming. I've been working with the grade 6 class, and we're sending a video to my friends, the famous Mr. Tynan, in your school, Virginia College, County Cavan. So, Ray, this is for you and for all the students and staff in Virginia College. I hope you enjoy.
Hello boys and girls at Westbrook Primary School. My name is Nick Garrity and I'm the principal of the primary school at BIBS Kunming, China. We are a bilingual international school and we teach students from all over the world. We have a performance called Erere Takupoi, which is for you. It's been done by Chinese students at our school and we look forward to presenting it to you. We've chosen your school because when I was your age, I was at Westbrook Primary School too. So have fun in Rotorua. I hope the weather's good and we'll see you soon. Enjoy.
Swatikap. My name is Mr. Louie, and I'm the PYP coordinator here at Beanstalk International Bilingual School. I've also been taking care of the grade 4 classroom. The grade 4 classroom here wants you in Thailand at SBS to know that we're thinking about you. So we made this special presentation. Kopunka.
And I am a music teacher in BIBS Kunming. I've been working with my high school students, and together we'd like to send this video to my sister-in-law, Mrs. Bridget Heron, who is the principal in Seán Integrated College in Maharafelt. So Bridget, this is for you and for all your staff and all your students. We wish you well.
Human beings suffer.
They torture one another.
They get hurt and get hard. No poem or play or song can fully right a wrong, inflicted or endured. History says,
don't hope on the side of the grave.
But then, once in a lifetime, the longed-for tidal wave of justice can rise up.
And hope and history right.
So hope for a greasy change on the far side of revenge.
Believe that the further shore is reachable from here.
Believe in miracles and cures and healing wells.
Call miracle self-healing.
The artist of revealing.
Double take off feeling.
If there's fire on the mountain.
Or lightning and storm.
And the God speaks from the sky.
That means someone is hearing the outcry
and the birth cry
of new life at its turn.
The
once in a lifetime.
That justice can rise up.
And hope and history rhyme.
Jones, and I work here at Beanstalk International Bilingual School in China. I'm a year one teacher, and my students have been learning all about my home country, which is Wales. We have also made a performance for you to show that we are open-minded and we want to share our care and love for you. We hope you enjoy our performance.
Hi, my name is Ms. Yulandi, and I teach English at BIBS in Kunming. I've been working with my grade 8 students, and we're sending my mom's school, Gecombineerde School Noordelijk, this video. Mrs. Prins, mom, this is for you.
Homeless, homeless, moonlight sleeping on a midnight lake. Homeless, homeless, moonlight sleeping on a midnight lake. Homeless, homeless, moonlight sleeping on a midnight lake. Homeless, homeless, moonlight sleeping on a midnight lake.
金币在顺便帮你探路，不止一副鞋子灵感，多亏有赞助。耶，早就屏蔽了那些满嘴情绪却躲在背后阴影的人物。耶耶，在我经历过的之后，可以轻易做到他们没法屏蔽的程度。当你开始变得让人羡慕，总是会有一帮说着风凉话的怨妇，嘴里都是各种不屑心灵却想得到眷顾。他们在你面前一副看不上的面目，我的成功变成了他们的痛楚。明白人总是爱叫的动物，但是嫉妒是来自弱者无力的控诉。活着是为了创造，不是为了胜负。每个人都生得很普通，哭哭啼啼来到城市中，都想剑走偏锋，甚至大闹天宫，学个七十二变。
sleeping on a midnight lake.
Hi, I'm Mr. Aaron. I'm an economics teacher at BIBS School in Kunming in China. Our Year 5 Sharks class have been learning all about whales and Welsh culture and have prepared this special performance, which is dedicated to my daughters Seán and Tesni, who I miss very much, and all their classmates and all the teachers at Ysgol Glenwithen in beautiful North Wales. I hope you enjoy it.
Hallo da amal, my naam is Gabra Muller en ek is van Suid-Afrika af en ek is 'n onderwyser hierso in Kunming, China, by Beanstalk International Bilingual School and also the performance is done by my grade 2 crabs class and it is a performance from Johnny Clegg's Scatterings of Africa. Ek hoop julle almal geniet dit. En dit is maar net 'n boodskap om te sê dat ons dink aan julle deur hierdie tyd.
Hello, my name is Seán McKiernan. I'm from Kudil, and I'm working as a music teacher in an international school called BIBS in Kunming, China. And our grade 9 kids have performed a song which is written by the great Jerry McBreen from Kudil, and this is dedicated to the students of St. Aidan's Comprehensive Kudil, where I used to go to school. So I hope you enjoy this adaptation of Jerry's great song about Kudil.
Life is so exciting in Kudil. Standing at the corner in the chill, you can shout in Higgins Porch, you can see the Bryson Church, you can look up at the sky, you can watch the car go by. It's enough to make you high, high.
Oh, she's grand, she's thinking.
Yes, life is very exciting in Kudil. Standing at the corner in the chill,
I am fine.
You can dream of a pint of stout, you can listen to Josie shout, you can hear the 6 o'clock bell, it will make a sick man well. Let them ring away to hell, hell. All the cowboys are in Hollywood, RJJ says. And get yourself to Kudil and you'll see the latest craze. They're leaning against the sideposts, they're leaning against the wall. They're leaning that long, you think the bloody thing was gonna fall. Everybody's talking about Kudil.
Never heard of it.
And they crack up at the corner in the chill. You can bring your friend a gift, you can hit yourself a lift, you can smoke a fag or two, tipping ashes on your shoes. It's a famous rendezvous. You'll find it very relaxing in Kudil. Standing at the corner in the chill, you can relieve yourself of the stress, whistle a tune with Billy Hess. If you're young or if you're old, if you're working or on the dole, may the good Lord bless your soul. So all the cowboys are in Hollywood, RJJ says. Get yourself to Kudil and you see the latest craze. They're leaning against the sideposts, they're leaning against the wall. They're leaning that long, you think the bloody thing was gonna fall. Coming to Kudil,
let's be gone.
To stand up at the corner in the chill. All the glowings will be there, just to say a little prayer, so the natives of the town won't be crushed a bit of ground, and won't try to put them down, down. So all you strangers passing through Kudil, take a look up at the corner if you will.
Who's that up there?
The turkey plucker will be there, with feathers flying everywhere. Let it be evening, night or more, let it be freezing, cold or warm. Flash your lights and beep your horn. Cowboys are in Hollywood, RJJ says. Come get yourself to Kudil and see the latest craze. They're leaning against the sideposts, they're leaning against the wall. They're leaning that long, you think the bloody thing was gonna fall.
Bitterly, bitterly, skittery, bumblebee. Buzz of nine, don't be
brother and me. Ba 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 ba. Ba 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 ba.
Hollywood, or JJ says, get yourself Emma! See the leaders quiz. It's lean against the signpost. They're lean against the wall. They're lean along. You think the bloody thing is gonna fall? Okay, that's good.
Hello, my name's Mr. Andy. I am a grade one primary teacher at BIBS Kunming in China. My students wanted to show their love, care and support for children in my hometown, Portsmouth. So we sang and danced to a song about the sea. I hope you enjoy it.
I'm the grade 3 jellyfish class teacher for BIBS Kunming, and this performance is dedicated to Jasmine and all her classmates in Mount Anville Montessori Junior School in Dublin.
Now in the valley.
Armstrong. I'm the head of school at BIBS Kunming, China. I used to be principal at your school, Lansdale Primary School. This has been a very difficult year, I know, for everyone. And obviously here in China, we have struggled through the COVID-19 virus, just like you have in Australia. I've been working with our grade sevens in our school for a presentation that I want to send to you, my favourite school in Western Australia. It's especially for you, Mrs. White, and the teaching team and all the kids of Lansdale Primary School. I hope you enjoy it.
Bye. some TNT and dynamite. TNT, I win the fight. TNT, I'm a power. TNT, watch me
rain down. deserted country lanes, round the world and back again, to the rescue, taking the forgotten ones, big and small, the old and
my name is Ken Armstrong. I am the principal at BIBS Kunming, your sister city in China. It's been a very challenging year for everyone. COVID-19 has really changed the world. But we at BIBS Kunming are thinking of you in Australia. I'm Australian and I care about my country just as China cares about its country. So we've got something special for you. We hope you enjoy it. It's our little bit of love that we're sending to you.
You've got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
When the road is rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old pal said.
Boy, you got a friend in me.
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 You got troubles, I got them too.
There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you.
We stay together, we see through.
You got a friend in me.
You got a friend in me.
Some other folks might be a little bit smarter than I am,
bigger and stronger too.
None of them never love you the way I do. Just me and you.
Oh.